guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, my name is Petra and it's great to have you here. So today I'm just gonna have my hair washed and head over to Wudin. So somebody gave me a Wudin voucher as a belated birthday gift, and Wudin has really great fabrics. If you don't know Wudin is a fabric store, a really big fabric store all across Africa. So I'm just gonna head to the Accra Mall branch. I know that they have an ANC branch, they have one at Osu and they have one at Accra Mall. I'm not too sure if they have others elsewhere, but I just know of these three branches. So I think that I'm taking you on this journey because I think that, you know, a gift voucher is a really perfect gift to give to your friend, your husband, your wife, your mother-in-law as Christmas approaches. You're not, like, probably you don't know what the person likes, so it's better you give the person a gift voucher so that he or she will shop to the amount on it. Because you might not know what to get your boss, you know. I know most people like to buy fabrics or buy a nice shirt for their male bosses or buy some cloth or something for their female bosses. But I think that if you give the person a voucher, the person can actually shop to the amount on the voucher. And I think that's really prudent. So, let's go. So this is the Accra Mall. I just got here and I'm just about to secure parking, then I'll go into the Wudin store. So here is the gift voucher from Wudin, and from the top of this voucher you can see that there's a 100 CD one and there's a 200 CD one. So this gift voucher is worth 300 CDs. At the back of this gift voucher you can see some terms and conditions spelled out, and the good part is that it has no expiration date. So no matter when you buy this gift voucher, it does not expire. So this gift voucher is a good gift for this Christmas for your mother-in-law, your husband, your friend or your boss. So here I am trying to sample out some fabrics, seeing which one will match my skin tone, which of them will complement my color, and of course which of them will look good as a dress or a shirt or a skirt. So that's all I was trying to do here. Let me see the one you're holding. Nice doll. Good one. Thank you.
Is there any more of that on this side? That's my sales agent, Daniel. He's so good at his job. He's helping me sell all the fabric. Come here, please, guys, for Danielle.